Hi, today I've come up to a place I spotted on Google Earth. It's the remains of an old anti-aircraft sort of site. 3.7 and 4.5 inch guns and Bofors guns in support. So let's try and find a way in and go and have a look. Right, I've just found this place, which is the old sort of gatehouse, guard hut to it. Not much remaining now, obviously. But present, nevertheless. Okay, we're in. Just going to be a quick look round. Area. See the metal gate hinges, ammunition stores. All ammunition stores. And there's the mount for the gun in the middle. Okay, some sort of shelter here, I'm going to say. Let me have a quick look in here. This is the recent little wall. Ramp going the other way. See what we can cut off. So the original fusing and switching. There's an air raid shelter there that's all sort of overgrown and collapsed. All connected. A base for a stove. Some little line fittings. Right, going over to what looks like emplacement 2. Just a carbon copy, really. Ammunition stores. Side room, not quite sure what that was. And there's an old electrical box. I think this one must be 3. Oh no, this is 5 apparently. Again, just a mirror image. This is number 4, I believe. Again, all the doors are missing. Just the framework left. And the mounts. Let's have a quick look at this building over here. Apparently there's radar here as well, so I'm just wondering whether this building was actually the radar. May well be the radar. Not going to look in there because that's camered and I'm not going to be nosy. I think that's about it really. Just trying to think. Right, if I find something else I'll get back to you. I've just found this base to something. Doesn't look wide enough to be a building. So I'm guessing it's probably a loading bay. That's what it looks like. Yeah, this is a vehicle parking bay and inspection. Have a look at it. Yeah. Vehicle maintenance. There's the bay. Nothing left of the actual building. Cool. So I would imagine that would be a loading bay over there. Okay, I think that's all the buildings. If I see anything else, obviously you'll be the first to see. If not, just a quick video today because we're off somewhere else to see some people. So thank you very much for watching. Please comment, like and subscribe, and I shall see you again on the next one. Take care.